From a shed, not a field. The chew that's in her fruity sweets, the milk that's chocolatey, the crush of insect red that stains her hands and teeth, the dolphins in her tuna, the human screams of pork back leg, the fluffy yellow, orange, red of males who hatch the egg. But who is she to argue? She's greased the trolley wheels, priced out of the market, and her budget simply cannot yield 2 dozen sugared biscuits are cheaper and more filling than 1 organic piece of fruit. So what would you decide? If you